to actually project my heritage. And in projecting my heritage is to show the New York Ricans. These are Puerto Ricans that are born in New York and not familiar with the rhythms and sounds of music that come from the island of Puerto Rico. Plena, this is plena rhythm, panderetas. And bomba rhythms are barrel drums that are used in plena. And my joy of it is having to actually play these instruments and share it with the audience and people that need to learn about these instruments here that are being shared from Puerto Rico. I was able to share with the community my experiences also with the folkloric rhythms of bomba and plena. So as I worked with rock and roll music, for example, I drew a little salsa, a little seasoning of the bomba and plena rhythms. When I worked with country music, the same. With jazz, the same. So it was me bringing the influence of the Caribbean rhythms to a lot of the world music sounds that were within my community.